This is very interesting, benzene to metadichlorobenzene, because chlorine group is orthopyridating group. That means after substituting chlorine, the next chlorine will come either at this place or at this place. But it is not possible to get at meta position. But here the question is asked about the metadichlorobenzene. That's why this is very, very special. So let's go with this one, how it is going to form. To get this compound from benzene, the easiest way is first to go for nitration, then you will get nitrobenzene. Nitrobenzene, you use higher temperatures, that is 100 degrees Celsius, the product will be like this. This is benzene, concentrated HNO3, concentrated H2SO4, temperature 100 degrees Celsius, two nitro groups will come. NO2 and NO2, both will be meta to each other. So meta position problem is solved. Now NO2 should be converted to chlorine. For this purpose we are going for tin HCl reduction. Both will be reduced, NH2 and NH2. Now again you treat both of these with HNO2, 0 to 5 degrees Celsius diazotization. 0 to 5 degrees Celsius, then the product will be N2 plus Cl minus, here also N2 plus Cl minus. Now treat with, after converting this benzene into meta diazonium salt, two diazonium salts are there, you can check now, and just treat it with Cu2Cl2 in presence of HCl. Chlorine will come here and chlorine at this place. So meta dichlorobenzene can be obtained. Directly chlorination you can't do. If you are doing ortho or para will come, not meta. For meta purpose, it is one of the easiest ways.